You should be close, Agent. Heads up, Agent. I've got something important for you.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
hunt and cool crab makes it all worth it.
Aloha.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
I can't tell, and to be honest, I don't care. Could be 4 a.m. for all I know. What I do have is a little more info on that Directive 51 stuff. So, remember I was talking about the sleeper agents embedded across America, all thanks to the ultra-classified Directive 51 signed by the President? Turns out some of them have already been activated and were secretly supervising the initial treatment operations. You remember that lovely cattle pen they sent sick people to? And nobody ever came out? Well, when the shit hit the fan in there, all the agencies bugged out. JTF, National Guard, everybody. And the sleeper agents?
I think somebody's out there.
You mean like help?
Help me, please! No, stop! I don't think it's help, baby.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! They have us in their sights! JTF hearing this, please respond!
Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Watch out! Those are cleaners!
Sweet!
Hostile forces approaching.
Everybody right? Incoming!
Good.
Good job done, guys.
Watch out! Cleaners!
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Thanks for your help there.
We need you.
Unsecured mercy drop detected.
This is Sparrow 2. We're closing on your position.
Hostile forces approaching.
The Dark Zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls? Well, very little of it is good.
Glad you were here when the shit hit the fan.
Concentrate fire on the target.
Glad you were here when the shit hit the fan.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Covering anyone who's reloading.
my range.
That's gonna hurt.
Glad you were here when the shit hit the fan. Glad you were here when the shit hit the fan.
We can do this!
The name right. The billboards. They keep going out. Giving them off in lights.
And the heater keeps...
Watch out, Peter!
Caution. Do not cross security checkpoint without certified protection gear.
Backup, you let me know.
You are now entering a safe area.
Sim, this is New York City from east to Hudson and Bronx to Queens and all the garbage scows at sea. Except Staten Island. You're not a real borough. Rick Falassi here again with Wouldn't You Know It.
Yo, check this out.
I need to convince myself this is all just paranoid delusions. I'm not succeeding, New York. I am not succeeding. Some of you out there have been asking me to find out the name of this sleeper agency activated by Directive 51. From what I've been able to find out, it's so secret, they just call it the Division. Which, I have to say, seems appropriate. I mean, I don't know what good it's supposed to do. It certainly didn't save us when the green poison hit. The only thing it's good at is making us wonder who among us is secretly a sleeper agent. Turning us all against each other, dividing us. That's the beauty of this super classified bullshit. We all start suspecting each other while the East Village burns. Yeah, the division seems pretty damn good at that, America. Fuck yeah.